4th of July parade in Pueblo West showing no signs of slowing, but it will have a much different security aspect this year.
Our Jessica Barreto spoke to the Metro District about how they plan to handle the massive crowds. She's live in our Pueblo studio. Jessica?
Well, you spoke and the Pueblo West Metro District listened. They're amping up security officers and law enforcement presence on the 4th of July to steer everyone at the parade clear of troubled waters.
It's known as the largest wet parade west of the Mississippi, and still growing, the rowdy crowds leading some to stray away from innocent water fights.
Our office received a lot of complaints from people who had floats in the parade and spectators saying that they had safety concerns. I mean, there was discussion last year about doing away with the event.
Threats of frozen water balloons and high-pressure hoses aimed at bystanders scaring residents like Tony Ruiz away.
The last few years I haven't come because of the problems that we've been facing with people causing just damage with ice balloons and the threat of people getting hurt.
But just as the parade continues to evolve, so has the Metro District safety response.
Safety for those along the parade route, the scope and size of it, being able to adequately provide law enforcement.
Community organizations banding together. The Pueblo West Rotary Club providing 24 security officers, the sheriff's office adding more deputies, and the DA's office setting up booking tents with district attorneys on scene. It all comes down to having more feet on the ground and in the puddles.
Our goal is to make this a family safe event. Is it too big? Not necessarily. I think that's where it takes that community coming together to find solutions. And I think that's what we're doing.
But residents like Ruiz, not ready to test the waters just yet, although he's optimistic.
This added security helps and it causes the amount of complaints and injuries to decrease. I'm all for it. Yeah, I'll definitely go.
Officers will be keeping an eye out for prohibited items like frozen water balloons, high-pressure hoses, and water that's been mixed with chemicals or agents. Always watching out for you, Pueblo West. Jessica Barreto, News 5.
Thanks, Jessica.